ladies and gentlemen. We are back here at our home garage in Denver. So, we're about to get our next load, which is 22 miles away.
Keep right and then exit right. Exit right.
So we are going to get on the highway and then speed you at pickup. We are heading over here to FedEx. Next delivery. Actually, we're gonna hit this little video. Video icon first. So just be patient with us and enjoy the show. Thank you all for coming out today. Checking out the video. Let's go see where our load is.
This is where it is.
We're just going to check in and we'll be right back. All right, we are back. We have our paperwork. Spot card. Do our little check as usual. Get everything plugged in. We were hoping to get a better load out of this, but didn't really get to it. Availability, so we're gonna be hauling what we're hauling. And with that said, they didn't get it. We've got 483 miles to go. We're gonna be for that first rest area.
Get ready to turn right. We'll be right back.
No, we're not straight. We're going straight this time. Keep telling me to exit just to go to the... Camper Joe, get out the way. Thank you. and tired. We'll be right back, folks. All right. Hey, look at that. Our truck drivers finally got to work after I canned the other ones and hired the new ones. We are starting to finally make. Fuel here.
Find a new route.
Yeah, we'll do that in a minute, lady. We are just going to stop here for 1 second, folks, and we are going to call the bank and make a payment. Or two. Since we got some money coming in finally. Up a couple more of those little loans. And we can get back to it. 339 miles to go.
Turn right.
cops don't bother you on the highway. Well, it's like a cop car. Copter. Slow it down a bit, shall we? Anyway, security check. Go hand in that paperwork. Get paid, and we will be right back. All right, ladies and gentlemen. We're going to call that today's episode. Just going to try and work our way out of here. That said, appreciate y'all for watching. If you're new here, head over to that like and subscribe button. Just make sure you click the bell so you know when we're on the road again. And if you're not new here, head over there and make sure that you're still subscribed. And until next time. Have a great day.